It has come down to our mother from Toledo and our paint salesman from Chicago. One of them will be named the winner of season 9. With the official envelope containing your results, please welcome the founder and chairman of Telescope, Mr. Edward Boddington. Edward? Is this the package we want? Hello, sir.
I'm pleased to confirm that Telescope has certified the voting results for this season's American Idol, and the results are contained in this envelope.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Good luck, guys. It's been a heck of a year. Thank you for everything. Here we go. Dim the lights. Let's get to it. After the nationwide vote, I can now tell you the winner of American Idol 2010 is... Lee DeWitt! That means Crystal Bauer Sox is our runner-up. Lee, come up here, babe.
Oh, my
come
God.
Up, come up. How does it feel to be the new American Idol?
I don't know. It's amazing. Thank you guys so much for everything. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Everybody, I can't believe this. I love you guys. This is amazing. Crystal, I love you.
Lee DeWise takes the title.
Oh my God. Thank you.
Are you stunned?
I'm just happy, man. I'm so happy right now. I've never been happier in my life, and oh my God.
Can you describe the feeling inside you when I said your name?
No, I can't. There's no words to describe it. This is amazing, and I appreciate everything everybody here has done.
Here it is. Lee DeWise, your new idol. Beautiful day. Good night, everybody.
She's up through the stony ground. There is no room. No space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that she had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. Thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone who you thought of land in return.
Take me to the other.
so beautiful.